If you need to view the Devices option in the Charms bar, and you are a keyboard and mouse user, you can use a shortcut key. If you press and hold down the Windows key, then press the K key on the keyboard, the Devices option from within the Charm bar will be displayed.